At first, mixing animal DNA with human DNA seemed like a long shot. After all, most subjects failed. But recently, they've been much more successful. Less premature deaths and much longer lifespans. I'm hoping we can begin experimenting with a much wider variety of animals.
Green key card required.
Please just be careful, okay?